got in control of Jake Atlas, and really, Beth, when you take a look at this matchup, you know, both superstars not just wanting to one-up each other, also want to improve themselves in the standings for the Cruiserweight Championship opportunity.
Yeah, 100%. I mean, Swerve believes that because he's been in NXT longer, he's worked harder than Jake Atlas, he should be afforded more opportunities. In this new aggressive style, a win here tonight is crucial for getting closer to that Cruiserweight Championship.
Yeah, but here's what's really surprised me about this matchup.
Into the cover to put Swerve away, and Swerve Scott kicks out at two.
Yeah, it took the words out of my mouth there, because I was just about to say these are two of the smoothest athletes in NXT as we take another look here at Jake Atlas pulling off this.
Boom!
Beautiful pinfall attempt there, but the thing is, this has been a dogfight up until now, and it's Swerve Scott who's dragged it there, but perhaps Jake Atlas turning the tide here.
Atlas now could be looking for that cartwheel DDT. It goes up. Oh, caught super kick under the jaw. Atlas all the way to the outside.
Precision timing there from Swerve Scott. That was superb.
Scott pump kick connects again under the jaw. And now, what is on the mind of Isaiah Swerve Scott? It's Atlas back into the ring, and we bring up Santos Escobar. And yeah, Jake Atlas has had the champion on his mind, but so has Isaiah Swerve Scott off the tilt-a-whirl. Center of the ring, and now trying to power up Atlas. Suplex!
Beautiful brute strength.
Cover, hook of the leg, and Atlas kicks out at two. What a flurry of offense by Scott.
Yeah, the frustration written on his face that he wasn't able to put Jake Atlas away there, but that was an impressive volley of strikes.
We all know Curt Stallion will face the champion when the time is right. But Isaiah Swerve Scott right now looking to prove it is his time here tonight against Jake Atlas.
Just acting nasty right now, kind of relishing that he's got Atlas right where he wants him.
Face first goes Atlas, top turnbuckle. Now, I mean, this, unlike Scott, and now Scott hoisting up Atlas. Jake Atlas finding himself in no man's land.
Swerve Scott now got something nasty in store, I'm sure. Jake Atlas is in a world of trouble here.
Come on, give it!
Atlas trying to hold on, trying to block. Needs to create a little bit of separation between he and Scott. Atlas does that and then connects with his own pump kick. But Atlas going right back to the top rope.
Those educated feet from Jake Atlas.
Jake Atlas. Oh! My word, how did Scott land on his feet?
Well, Jake Atlas is the competitive gymnast of these two, but Swerve Scott has some hops of his own.
Feet on display again. Another kick that time from Scott. Connects on Atlas. Atlas, a roundhouse kick connects. Swing and a miss. Nice takedown. The pace quickening. And for Isaiah Swerve Scott, roll up, shoulders down, Atlas Webb counters, shoulders down again, one more time. Both superstars jockeying for position.
Swerve's got the leverage here.
Standing switch by Atlas. And Swerve Scott just holding on to the top turnbuckle. Oh!
Yeah, he held on to Atlas's hand at the same time. Beautiful back headbutt there.
The headbutt connected. And now up, and Atlas drop with the confidence boost. Cover, and Isaiah Swerve Scott picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Sucking Jake Atlas in there with that rear headbutt. That did the damage.
And Swerve demanding getting his hand raised here. Wow, come on. I mean, there's celebrating and then there's gloating. That's just a slap in the face to Jake Atlas.
Well, Scott certainly getting a confidence boost.
Why can't he celebrate?
I don't call that celebrating.
He's overcoming a previous loss. I don't blame him for celebrating. I'd celebrate too. Good for Impact.
There's a way to do it with class, and that ain't it, Wade.